Andrew Tindall. Fighting out of the blue corner. He hails from Pekin, Illinois. This freestyle fighter has a record of 2 wins with 1 loss. He stands 5'9" tall. He weighed in at 170 pounds. Introducing Ryan, the Freight Train, Tindall. And now, fighting out of the red corner. He hails from Marquette Heights. He stands 5'11" tall. He weighed in at 170 pounds. Please welcome Jeremy Bear Robertson. 3 rounds, unified rules, mixed martial arts.
Thank you.
That's the end of round number one. Thank you for coming tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the East Peoria Event Center.
Hey, ladies,
this is TKO. In the back, offering long sleeve t-shirts for $20 and hoodies for only $30.
Oh, I got the gloves on. Thank you.
But then be sure to visit the CrossFit Trilogy booth here tonight. Round number two, coming up, live mixed martial arts. Roll down number 13. Round number two in the welterweight division. We've got an official timeout. A low blow. The fighter will get 5 minutes to recover. Fight fans, tonight's fight is brought to you by Festus TKO. Central Illinois Combat Club. Shandy's Music. Miller Lite. And the Peoria Park District. Fight fans, be sure to get in the 50-50 drawing for the Peoria Park District. Great sponsors in the back here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Be sure to stop by CrossFit Trilogy and Fastest TKO. Welterweights, live mixed martial arts. Thank you. That's the end of round number one. Good evening, Fight Fans. Thank you for coming. Welcome to the Peoria Event Center. It's throwdown number 13. Hey, Fight Fans, I'm honored to be able to announce our referee in charge.
You got this, man.
He's a WEC Pride veteran.
You're getting down there, you're leaving your face open.
He holds more submissions than anyone in the world. Ladies and gentlemen, the action begins. Our referee in charge, Joe the Triangular Strangler Pearson. That's right, Black Man. For sure, you'll see a future UFC veteran here, fight here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. It's throwdown round number 13. Here comes round number two. We're in the third and final round.
Ryan, you gotta get up on a hip.
Yep.
Get on one of your hips.
Final round. We'll go to the judges' scorecard for the decision.
Thank you.
Fight fans, get your 50-50 drawing tickets out. We're going to draw the winner right after the announcement of the winner of this bout.
This kid named Jeremy Robertson, don't forget it.
After three rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecard for decision.
Hey, Doc, do it.
You're winner by unanimous decision.
Doc, get it, man.
Jeremy the Bear Robertson.
You got your mouth, it's going to keep you out.
Shave his pants.